day. We out in Lawrence, Kansas, about to head out to this KC Kart Show. They talking it up. We ready. We always ready. So yeah, let's hop out and see. Let's go, let's go.
Day one, John Knox Show. Lee Summit. Got our boy Grady Dick. Everybody who said set us up to Grady.
What Brady?
The rookie.
Oh, I see.
The last I've done like 50.
Burn with silver, just OC.
The love.
That hurts. How can we get that hurts?
That's what I'm figuring out.
First stop of the day.
I know that's tough. I think I'd get
card collects.
If you don't like it, we can, you know.
Potentially working our first deal of the day.
You're fine.
Can you let these out?
Literally did like $3 on that. This one, the PSA 9 is doing.
See what kind of numbers are being crunched here.
I can say so. Killing me.
Okay, Grant, he's just talking.
Barry have anything?
Yes, yes, some nice stuff, some big T-Laws and others, amongst others.
You coming back or no?
No, because the Nuggets beat the Lakers. The Lakers are the best team, so obviously they're going to beat everybody else. So.
No bias involved?
None.
I don't watch sports, I have nothing to say. No, I'm
just... Professional capper.
Wrapping up a deal with Kenny. Good friend Kenny.
Good deals always with
Kenny. Sir.
All right, we picked up some numbered Mahomes, a dual Herbert numbered rookie patch, another Herbert rookie patch, Fleer Mystique to 2500 to Kobe, Patty Phoenix, Spellbound Brady, LeBron Topps Chrome, score rookie of Mahomes, PSA 10, lots of rookie Mahomes slabs, a absolute PSA 9, more numbered Mahomes. We got a Jalen Hurts club level cosmic. Brady rookie, Kobe game use patch, and a Patty auto to 15.
Midday lunch break. Check them out.
Had to pull up on the warehouse. Sports cards and memorabilia, Casey Moo.
Big Mike.
What's up?
Yeah. It was alright. It was great.
Nothing crazy?
Nah.
What table, right?
Yeah, it was decent. You bought it.
Got
first,
big
first
dog.
Hobby pack was
again.
A dog. I can't tell what that is.
Caught big dog gambling.
Oh, shit. It's a Pandora.
Damn.
I don't know what it is. It is a Pandora. John Riggins.
Oh, that's cool.
That's cool. At least 20 bucks, right?
Yeah, the old Redskins game.
We'll take it.
That was perfect. We're wrapping up a major deal.
Yes, sir. The KC show wasn't cutting it, so we had to come to the warehouse. If you're in KC, make sure you visit the warehouse. Our guy Mike, always taking care
appreciate
of us.
It, man.
Definitely appreciate you, buddy.
Same.
Got good a box full of goodies that we will share later.
Figure out which one?
Yeah, I think we'll just do a...
headed out the door. And
okay.
Got thrown a little last minute deal. Couldn't say no. Go ahead, T.
Just made a deal with our guys from St. Louis again.
Sure. Place.
Start it back real quick. All right. Just completed a deal to our guy Sports Card Market from St. Louis, Missouri. We hustled him the Luka and the Giannis to 20 for a little cash. Check him out for sure.
Thank you.
Completed a deal with our guy Bill here. We are scooping up the Hertz Disco field level, the Kobe EX 2000 rookie, and the Shooting Stars Jordan. He's picking up the play, the little cash. Catch Bill at all the card shows.
Always.
Giving the deals. Always.
Always a good time.
Nice. Good friend.
It's crazy. It's probably like 20
bucks.
It's a nice piece.
Kyle. Unopened packages, yeah.
And you guys are open, though.
Yeah, we're open right now, yeah.
Just finished the deal with our board, Kyle, from Unopened Pac-Man Sports Cards in Olathe, Kansas. Picked up the brown out of 10. Got a Hertz, the Mac Immaculate, Obagi, and a nice T-Law rookie ticket variation. Good deals, appreciate you, buddy.
Thanks, man, appreciate you.